Hello. Look, it's like, hello. It is. I'm Tartu. Back out again with Dead Star. Today I'm just gonna stream till I reach the Frog King. Because I'll be going on a trip. I'll be away for 4 days now. Maybe I'll model some away. I think my model is kind of Yeah, so I changed my settings a bit. It was very... It's like my frames are dropping. Yeah, I feel like my frames are dropping in this game. Ooh. Oh my god! Maybe I can, because I changed the settings recently, so it feels a bit laggy for me. Wow. Alright, it's Avris time. Yeah, I stopped at this area because my brain was mush. It was nothing but mush. Ooh, maybe I can. Oh. Right now. Oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, oh my god. Off to a great start. Ooh, I can't move. Oh god, oh god, oh god, he does that. Thank you. Oh, what? Oh. Oh. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Jesus Christ, I was so close. One, two, oh. I can't move. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, this chain's gonna be just me repeatedly. Clear this stage. Oh my god, please stop. I'll just die on this thing. Yeah, I'll just die here. It's not worth it if I can't get past the second level without sacrificing two. Oh, did I just lose some points? Oh, oh. This here. I hate it. Did I lose points? I shouldn't have lost points. Oh god. Like I actually gain points if I don't clear it. Oh. Is it better if I just... Can I move? I don't like this mud. This mud just block my way. How many points do I gain? I'll play these first. I just cannot move. I can't dodge past them. Mark. I like how I just want to rage quit. Hey, there's no. It's random. This guy hits random. It's either 2 to 3. I feel like it's always 2. But then again, he just slams a third hit out of nowhere. Oh my god, I'm just blocked. Blocked by everything. I think I get 2. I did like 2 more. Maybe. I'm taking too long to kill. To kill the. The bigger monsters. Let's go back through. This is the door? No, not here. Up here. Bye. Let me upgrade my items before I my stats before I continue. It's way too hard. I think my graphics settings are weird. Is that FPS right? Let's try 1080. Oh, actually no. Yeah, this is good. Oh god, it looks awful. Okay. Oh god, it looks just as awful. My eyes. I do. Not too sure why it looks so bad. Here we go again. Probably this time it's much better. God, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh. Oh my lord. Yeah, this is an eventful night. I don't even care anymore. Yeah. I don't even care at that point. What? I don't know. I don't really like the hammer as I thought I would right now. Can I hide behind? Oh my, how did I miss and he hit me though? Doesn't make sense. I'm just scratching my head because that bow guy is the main thing that's like messing up with my rhythm. Go away! Oh my god! Okay, I think I know how to deal with this guy. Okay, maybe. That's kind of my fault there. Cause I... Okay, this is a throwaway game. This is a throwaway game. This is a follow again. I don't like this game anymore. So I definitely feel like some parts of the game where I can dodge past units. Ooh. Claro, claro, claro. I did it. Oh my lord, I played out of. I was so concentrated. Yeah, that's right. Oh, nice, a green bird. A gift to a fellow crow to aid you on your quest. But you didn't even. Your previous one didn't give me anything. I'm now the king. Bomb spell. Alright, can you give me the bomb spell? Oh, is this the one? It is! It is! Oh my god. Yes. What a game changer. That's actually a game changer. Holy moly. Wait. I need pots. Yeah, I don't know about you guys, but I can see my frames not in sync. I don't know what's wrong with it. You know, this appears to be Reaper's abandoned logbook. A concerning seismic event has been recorded in the region surrounding Deathstall. We have been ordered to seal all doors and close all open assignments in the region. There are many Reapers still active there, but these orders are from way above, so I'm not going to question them. Above my pay grade. Still, I have to ask myself what happened to the crows who were still out there. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, it's going back to the Avarice. I feel like the. I don't know, that's a lord. Yeah, I feel like the last one was definitely the easiest one. Where's this? Oh, that's where I am. Okay. Oh, wait, you're here now. What the hell? You've been all over the place, haven't you? Your doors are everywhere. The little bird told me you even ended up in the big boss's office at one point. What a strange thing. I wonder if someone tampered with your door. Of course you're the one. Oh, oh. Scale model of the ancient Reaper door. It doesn't function and was probably made long ago as a mock-up for the doors. It's a piece of repeats abandoned logbook my colleague failed to return from a routine mission. Char heading through his door and to check in on him, but it was sealed shut. Orders from upper management apparently. Sent in a query to the head office, but they insisted that this was normal procedure and the case was closed. Still no word from my colleague. He mentioned he was being assigned to assist a powerful witch with some research last time we had lunch. He said he was a bit worried before he started, but it turned out she was quite a nice old lady. I wonder if she had anything to do with the closure. I hope she's alright. Yeah, I hope so too, I guess. Jesus Christ. Mushroom dungeon. Ooh. I got you, fam. Little bard, save Grunt. Grunt be forever, thank little bard. I got you, bro. Oh, wait a minute, I think... Hold up. I just remembered there was a thing. Not here. I think it was here. Was it this area? Oh no, like I walked around it. Oh, silly me. There's an area where I couldn't figure out how to destroy the wall. But now I do. Oh wait. Whoever got it is gone. Yeah, it's right here. There we go. Ooh. That's the area. I found corrupted antler. That's mine! I don't know what creature this used to be attached to. A deer! A deer. I know, because it's mine. Oh, bye. Oh, no, I actually need heal first. Where am I going again? Oh, right. Not exactly sure. Should be around here. Should be back to where this was. Should be down here though. Let's get to jump now. Jump down here. Just God. Is this somewhere I need? No. I remember there's some places where... Yeah, this is the... Rob King. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. But... So I'll just... What a big empty space. Take damage! Careful, King. Ha! That crooked crow doesn't give up easily, huh? You, oh, well, you know. Out there, I was a tiny frog in a big pond, but here... I skipped too fast. And my favorite meal is all those delicious stray souls. You've got your work cut out for you, Reaper. My subjects will see to that. Then it's crow pie for supper! Trifle for dessert. Our chef makes a fantastic trifle. Sick of you. Alright, I think. Ooh. This is a nice place. Oh, it's gonna be like the witch's place. Where I need to solve a mini puzzle, right? Thank you. Oh, what's that thing? Does it disappear? There's no mobs anyway. Kinda concerning if you ask me. Did I hit her or what? Don't think I can reach it there. I don't know how to get up there. Oh. God, it's those things. Oh God. Oh, this. Yaffles. Yaffles. That's how I get. I really need a heal though. Still no healing pot. So that if I die, I could die. Did you see that? As I pushed the lever, the stone smiled. Filthy, filthy smile. Dirty, dirty. Oh god, I almost messed up. I almost messed it up. What a long corridor. Oh. It's for that, okay. Okay, that's cool. Wait, that's a freebie. What? I think I'm too high to reach it. All right. This will go the long way. Oh, I could just see it from here. I hope it doesn't have a cooldown on those. Oh! Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh. And we're back from the beginning. Hell yeah. Let's get it. That's what I'd like to see. If I hit it again. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay. Why is this one's more about exploring the dungeon, I guess? Can you call this a dungeon? Map? Can't believe. There's rarely any boss monsters around here. Ooh, ooh, I almost fell. Oh. Oh my. Okay. Yeah, now. Let me go down and check here first. Got nothing. Is there a chance that I could just go straight to the boss? God, I hate that thing so much. Oh, can I? Okay, that does nothing. But this does something, right? You need a key. You need a key, Tati. Watch this. Look at the face. Oh! I took too long. And what's this one? I didn't see what happened. What? Was I distracted by? Oh wait, the... okay, never mind. Okay. There's a lot of places I need to backtrack, I reckon. I only saw an intruder and the intruder. You'll regret this flagrant trespass. You're done for now, little bird. You're gonna get crushed. Yeah, I certainly resist the crooked card. Do you like my armor? It was a size too small, but I think I make it work. Can you believe it? I've found it just lying around. Or a nearby corpse. Yeah, just another bleeding heart standing in the way of progress. This is natural order. The strong survive. Hop on, small fry. You heard him, hop on. I sure hope I don't end up like this chubby green cheeks. Oh my god, that is hilarious. I'm sorry, Bon Bon. Oh. That's not a really short range. Through here. By the fortress. Let's see, let's see. Oh, so close to... Well, I haven't upgraded a single magic. Oh jeez. Should I do that instead? No. I just upgrade my power. And then if I keep losing and I really need magic, then I'll... Maybe I should have done magic actually. He's still... Poor guy's still dead. Alright. Okay. Oh. That's right. That's right. Nope, I don't want to go through there. I think I need to go through there. Oh, Lord, no. What? Okay, that wasn't too bad. Oh my god, yes, yes. Oh, that's why I lost so much. Oh, okay. I was wondering why I didn't have enough. I hate this spell so much. Where's your magic guy? Oh. Oh my god, Alright. That's okay. That is okay. All right, guess he's just permanently staying there. I'm just gonna beg it. And I'm gonna heal back here. And he is. He's like Rajan. Maybe that's another guy. Buddy, calm down. body. Oh my god.
Oh god.
God, it's the water. Oh, it's over. Oh. Yeah, let me just upgrade my power so I can start to one-shot everything. Attack with speed and precision. Charge that melee and range attack fast and increase speed, which will be changing. I feel like this is pretty good. Pretty rarely I charge my attack other than dash charge though. Does this increase dash charge though? Guess I'll just go with strength, man. Or should I just save it up for haste? I'm pretty close, so I'll just save it up for haste then. But this game's all about trial and error, right? Fight ya. Fight you guys too.
Back.
Spit at me. That's right. That's what you get. Oh my god. He just high jumped over that ledge. He just parkoured over here. That's not fair. I want to jump. I'll just send it to you. Wait, let me quickly check what the time my plane is, because I'm meant to fly out tomorrow. But here I am. Streaming. Okay, I'm gonna wake around 10. Okay, that's not bad. Let me see. I've got everything ready. No, I can keep playing. Easy peasy. Bye to you. God. Why I can hit that back? Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't know. I know I can hit this and the pot before. I can't even get back up to heal. Oh boy, this is great. I want to heal. Can I heal here? Yes, I technically can heal. It's such cheating, right? If I go back, I'll go back in and out. Just a mob spawn back, you know. Yeah, the plant thing is too far. Move! Oh, how funny it would be if you just... Oh god, oh no, I'm trolling. Oh my god, I'm trolling. I'm trolling hard. I am not thinking straight, honestly.
Voilà.
I'm internally screaming, I'm screeching. I'll take some 4 hits just to kill that. I'll take some 3 hits. Shoot again. Damn! Jump out, mate. Jump out. Wait, maybe I can cheese this here. Cheesing is my middle name. You think he's past the walls?
What? He still lives!
Maybe, but the hammer's so useful though. Now I can just skip these guys.
Oh, I can't skip you.
It's not worth my time.
Donkey looking shooting arrow legacy guy.
Magic Wars, just calm down. Oh jeez. I think bugged out. Let me quickly double check my settings. I thought there was something wrong with my stream. I guess not. Why is there a hole?
Hello.
Hello. Hello, Momentimon? I'm Tati. Welcome to the stream. How are ya? Jesus Christ, get me out. In here again. All right. Get past there first. How did that miss? All four of them. So sick of these guys. Yeah, that's right. Oh, and it heal bang. Oh god, thank god that heal was there. I would have died. Our time? No, it's not our time. Oh. Compete. That's this armor, guys, the worst thing to happen. That bomb. Okay, you know what? My bad. I didn't want to. But that's nothing here. I just went for the mushroom. That was actually so funny. What the hell? He's teabagging me. This bastard. Oh Lord, what a game. Awkward, I don't need to go through all of that shenanigans no more. Thank God. Actually, the bomb's pretty good, actually. It just does so much damage. Please fall off. Yes. I'll come back. I'm trapped. Hello? Oh, so close. Oh. Ooh. No, I made it. Oh, God. Oh, God, I didn't expect that, though. I need to kill all these mobs again. A double-edged sword. Yeah, the bomb's cool and all, but is it worth destroying the platforms for? I don't think so. Oh God, I thought I dodged backwards. I was nowhere near his hammer, sir. That's just BS, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore these guys. I'll grab fireball. Hell yeah. God. God. Oh God. Let me. Oh. I was gonna say, let me drink water first. But then I got bomb rushed by some fire spitting plant. Which isn't fun. I'm just gonna ignore you, gonna ignore you. My friends are dropping. Right, grab this. And I just. Oh, this is a good time to test it out actually. Move. Hold up. I messed it up. I shouldn't use bomb there. I know why I keep using bomb. It's one of the most double edge sword can use, even though it's just a bomb, not a sword. 3 hit combo. Flames at whopping. Holy crap, that's probably one of the best play. Bye. Wait, he spawned back up. Did he spawn back up? I'm not even gonna bother, bro. Let me heal first. You bastard, it's you. It's always you. Sorry, I got a bit ex. I triggered as soon as I saw him. Wait, am I back here? What if I'm back? Well, never mind. It's a whole new area. Oh god, he's so fat. He's so fat, he just blocked the road. He just blocked my path. Those arrows, guys. He pushed me into it. Oh, it's just so much stuff going on. I couldn't tell what was what. Only 150 56 to go. 154. Of course. I hate this guy so much. There's no counterplay to him. Yes, we all used the bomb this time. Oh. Yeah, my back, I didn't. Wasn't paying attention as always. Oh my god, get out of here. Wasn't supposed to go there. Doing that was pointless. Did I die too many times? Game? Did my game crash? Oh my god, I think my game crashed. Give me a second. Give me a second. I think I died too many times when game crashed. Let me switch to just chatting. Oh, now I can see. Now I can see my model. I have nothing. This way. Okay, let me quickly exit this game and repeat it. That was weird. Okay, we're back. Yeah, I think I died too many times. Yeah, because I keep hearing the sounds, but I couldn't. Yeah. Oh, cool. I'm not. Oh. Spit again! careful there.
What?
You rat.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This. I just ignore them. I'm so red.
Oh. 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 I got it. I got it. I got it.
Flash bomb myself. That wasn't that bad actually. Oh, botched with that. Oh, no more. I need arrow. I clutched it hard. I need a door. I need something.
Oh, that's a mansion. This is all, yes.
Let me in. I'm just waiting. Reign of the Frog King. Oh, okay. How many points do I have?
Ah, oh, I'm 43 away.
Maybe I'll go back out there too. Kill some mobs. Yeah, that's definitely the last boss. Alright, I'll see you in 5 hours. So yeah, I think I'm just farm some mobs a bit here. I still need to kill that golden.
Up here.
I cheesed him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get destroyed, bro. Get destroyed. Oh. Yeah, there's so many mobs I don't like. Wait, did I not? Was it not supposed to be the last store you enter? Hit me.
Hit me.
Yeah, the should be the last one into. Well. Oh well. Yes. Hell yeah. Maybe I'll play a bit with the Foggy and then oh like I'll find out its mechanics. Ribbit Crooked Crab. Clearly, my grandpa failed to teach you a lesson. You know, they actually taught me a lot of lessons. So I'll have to do it myself. After I'm done with you, I'll use your feathers to buff my armor and make it all shiny. I'll be the most handsome creature under. Okay, I accidentally hit it. All right, squishy time. King of the swamp, it's Shrek. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, I was so distracted by it. I just hit it once. Oh, I'm supposed to hit the back spot. Oh, gotcha.
Wait!
Oh.
Yeah, man!
I figured out some mechanic. Okay, okay. I get you. Yeah, so I think I'll end it here. It was a good run. Definitely molded a bit. I think I'll me beating this Frog King will be a whole nother whole nother video, whole nother stream. But thank you for watching. I am going on a small little break, a four day break. So hopefully I'll be back by Monday. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.